Contrary to popular belief, ostriches do not bury their heads in the sand. When it's time to start a family, the ostrich digs a massive hole measuring between 6 to 8 feet wide and 2 to 3 feet of depth. They use that as a nest for their eggs and bury the eggs safely in the ground. Several times a day, a bird puts her head in the hole and turns the eggs. So it really looks like that the birds are burying their heads in the sand.